as the starting signal's being given. Both tightening right up as the second line comes forward. Field of six for race number three. Almost set to go. Attitude 230 from box four. Miss Leone 290 from box two. Set. Racing, Attitude left quickly. Miss Leone musters better speed, though. They go together now by the post the first time. Quickly to third, then was Premier Slice, followed further back by Bungaloo Sarah. Then King Smiley and Bungaloo Tex was last. Attitude accelerates, going down the back, led by five lengths now. Miss Leone only boxing in second. Then Premier Slice, who's making ground further back to Bungaloo Sarah from King Smiley and Bungaloo Tex. But around the corner, it's all Attitude. Attitude well clear, and Attitude's going to win comfortably. Scored by five lengths. Second, Premier Slice. Third over was Miss Leone. Then came King Smiley from Bungaloo Sarah, who was towards the rear of the field in company with Bungaloo Tex. The time is around 30-1. So Attitude too good. Number four, the winner, wins easily in the end for Peter Keane, beating five Premier Slice, Kevin Ward. Two Miss Leone will run third for Alan Brooks. It's 4-5-2. And seven Bungaloo Sarah quite prominent for fourth. 30.06 is the time. 30.06. 4.52 and seven now confirmed on race number three. 4.52.7. Margins will have through very shortly. Five lengths. Five lengths by 1.25. Five by 1.25 on race three. 4.52 and seven on the third event of the day. Race four is our next, and that is the Burn.